Good morning, Richland High School. Thank you for viewing RamTV. Today is Monday, December 2nd, 2014. Tomorrow is Red Day.
Here's what is happening at Richland High School. Tuesday, December 2nd, 4 p.m., basketball girls varsity at United scrimmage. 5:30, elementary wrestling practice. 6:30, rap meeting. 6:30, school board reorganization meeting. 8:40, ice hockey, boys junior high versus Bishop Guilfoyle.
Student dismissal times are as follows. Tuesday, December 2nd, 2014, girls varsity basketball at 2:15. Lunch Bunny Spicy Buffalo Chicken Hoagie.
The Ski Club is selling hoodies, long sleeve tees, and sweatpants. Everyone is welcome to order, even if you are not a member of Ski Club. Stop in the guidance office or Mr. Wintering's room, D112, for an order form. The deadline to place your order, along with payment, is Friday, December 5th.
Junior and senior class candy and fruit sale. Junior and seniors are selling candy and fruit for Christmas. If any staff members would like to order, stop in the guidance office for an order form. All orders are to be turned into the guidance office by December 2nd. Delivery date is December 12th.
Intramurals. Congratulations to Team 2 for winning the 8th grade line soccer championship. Team members include Marcus Irwin, Shane Sloan, Tim Bodenschatz, Eric Wagner, Gavin Lewis, Jordan Kosius, Owen Towns, Jake Bumbaugh, Joey Hauser, and Colin Instone.
Sophomore class fundraiser. Sophomores are reminded that their sheets, coupon, booklet, order forms, and money are due to Ms. Gross on Wednesday, December 3rd.
Junior high student council members who plan to go shopping on Friday to fill our Treasures for Children tags are reminded to stop by Miss Meich's room for a permission slip. Permission slips are due Thursday, so don't delay.
Candygram sales. Start collecting quarters over Thanksgiving vacation because candygram sales start as soon as we come back. For 50 cents, you can send a candy cane and a message to your favorite person at RHS. Student council members will be selling candygrams during lunch in homeroom.
There will be a drug-free meeting today during homeroom in the fitness room.
And now for the weather.
Good morning, Ram Nation. I'm Noah Glock, your RamTV Chief Meteorologist. The high temperature for today is 35 degrees and low 22. It is icing right now, and later on today we're going to see freezing rain. So, there are buses lined up. I'm not going to say anything, but I'm just gonna say there's a chance. Have a great day, Richland. Go Rams.
Hi, I'm here with the man, the myth, the legend, Russell White. Russell, did you win this week's hockey game?
Nothing.
Oh, they won 7-0. And did you meet anyone special?
Mario Lemieux.
He met Mario Lemieux, Penguins Hall of Fame player. Anything else, Russell?
Oh, we raised over $2,000 and I got 2 assists.
Russell White, the man, the myth, the legend, got 2 assists this weekend. Give a big round of applause for Russell when you see him in the halls.
What does Nut Man eat for breakfast?
Frosted Flakes.
But,
Hi, I'm here with your current events for December 2nd, 2014. Elizabeth Loughton, a director for a Republican congressman, has resigned from her position after making scolding comments towards the president's daughters and the first family. An online apology and her resignation came after an onslaught of disapproval from fellow congressional staffers and citizens. Officials have shared that the wife and son of infamous ISIS leader Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi was arrested at the border of Lebanon. No other information has been shared about this arrest, but government officials agree that this is a very valuable catch. Last week, protesters against the grand jury decision in Ferguson, Missouri, walked out of work and school. The Hands Up, Walk Out movement hit universities and businesses across the nation from Harvard to Ebony Magazine headquarters. That's it for your world news.
Have a fantastic day. Can you keep